understanding each other without saying anything. I don't have to tell her anything, like she just understands what I'm feeling or what I'm going through. That is the one thing which I really like about us, which like really makes me like want to be with her.
Love is always patient and kind. It's never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. Love takes no pleasure in other people's faults, but delights in the truth. It is always ready to excuse, to trust, and to hope. It is always ready to endure whatever comes. True love really never comes to an end.
First time I saw her was in school, and like that time when everyone would ask me, I would say straight up, no, okay, no, she's not the one.
I didn't have much of an impression about him. I didn't really care that he was there.
But now you're like 10 years later, she's going to be my partner, and like I'm more than happy to be like sharing my life with her.
Do you take Naishi for your lawful wedded wife to live in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love, honor, comfort, and cherish her from this day forward, forsaking all others, keeping only unto her for as long as you both shall live?
I do!
All right.
Right now that he'll get off stage and he'll still dance for 4 hours straight and he won't break a sweat.
I vow to always eat the last slice of pizza for you, provided my stomach's full. I vow to love you as much as you love your hair dryer and your hairbrush.
We could stay wild, wild. We could stay wild, wild. We could stay wild, wild. We could stay wild, wild.
That moment
the
when
broken foot.
He has broken his foot and he has looked at us.
Farting for 3 hours.
Yes.
Yeah, we aren't gonna stop. This is gonna go through the sky.
Some energy.
Stars are tracing the sky like city windows. I watch you reflect in your eyes. Slow dance on the New York City high rise. You and me on top of the world, and I'm feeling like it was
a week or two before we started dating. It was Adit's birthday and we were in town, and I don't know what happened, there was some song playing and we just looked at each other and we just smiled, and like that was that spark which started our relationship, and that smile like just made me fall for her, like.
Thank you.
want you all to look at Devansh, and this is something called persistence. In their own relationships, people have either it's persistence, coincidence, or destiny. I want to try and call this all three.